Highline Walker at the Gatlinburg Skybridge.
Oh, he just fell. Good thing he had a strap on.
I saw they had a strap on when I saw pictures.
Yeah. There he goes again.
Yeah, I got him on this one. He's trying to get up.
Yeah,
not easy.
He's only
folks.
Strong enough to get up back up and sit on it. There he's sitting on it.
It's not easy to.
He does not get back up on his feet. That's for sure.
See this?
I guess somebody's driving across the road.
Well, he's up.
He's going back the other way. He's decided that that way is too slippery.
He can't go back the other way because it's a little too high of an angle or something. Maybe he's going to start over. Maybe that's why he went to that spot, so he can start over. At least we know he's tethered, so when he falls, you know, that's like not going to hit the ground, thankfully.
Okay, he's bouncing, so he's getting ready to get back up on his feet.
Yeah,
here.
I think he's getting ready to get back up. Okay, he's going, he's still going back to the start.
Back to the beginning. Oh!
There he goes again. Maybe it's really windy up there.
Oh! I don't even see the trees moving up there, though.
See the thing about I see him with my eyes. There I see him. He's swinging. Yeah. He's scooching himself right now.
Grabs.
this particular wire is not as easy to walk on as the tight wire. This is not the tight wire. This is a loose wire.
Oh, that strap, you mean?
The loose, it's a loose wire.
Yes, it's not tight.
It's not a tight wire. It's not a tightrope wire.
Yeah, it's not tight.
Yeah, and it's harder to walk on. I read that online when I was looking at this event. It is not the tightrope walker, people. It's a different thing here. This is a loose wire. It's got a lot more movement to it.
What's the name of that family? This ain't that family. Yeah, a tightrope walking family.
It is not the tightrope walking at all.
Amazing flamethrower or whatever.
See how it moves when he even tried to get up? This is not a tightrope. So it's amazing he's even
standing
on it at all.
He's getting tired getting to that back.
It's amazing. And thank God he's strapped to it. But I mean, it's amazing that he's even standing up on it at all, because it swings back and forth. This particular kind of...
the flying, whatever they were named.
Yeah, you're talking about the flying Willendas?
Willendas, yeah. It's not a Willenda.
That's a different kind of a...
And that's a different kind of rope.
That's completely different.
This is more that strap walking, where they walk on a strap. He's got a safety.
Yeah, thank God.
If anybody's worried about him, bounce to get back on his feet again. Oh, there, back on his feet. Just unhook and drop off into the bushes.
It's probably still higher than you think.
Yeah, I'm sure he's higher.
I mean,
it looks like
that
from here. Yeah.
Our angle is not where he's at.
Back up again. Not giving up. Can do it. Up again. Come on, buddy, you can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna make it. Well, goes again.
Yeah, I got him on this one now. He's trying to get up.
Yeah.
Not easy,
he's
folks.
He's strong enough to get up back up. But sitting up there, he's sitting up.
It's not easy to.
He does not get back up on his feet.
This is zoomed, but it's even up here it seems a little shaky. Can you see this doing this? He's up.
He's going back the other way. He decided that that way is too slippery. Who knows? He may do that on purpose.
Maybe he can't go back the other way because it's a little too high of an angle or something. I wouldn't even get out there, and neither would you. So
to make the crowd go, but then you don't do it after that. Well, this is like the fourth time you almost fell.
At least we know he's tethered, so when he falls, you know, that's like he's not going to hit the ground, thankfully. Yeah, I think he's getting ready to get back up. He's still going back to the start.
Back to the beginning.
Oh, there he goes again. Maybe it's really windy up there.
Oh. I don't even see the trees moving up there.
I mean, kudos for getting back up. The thing about I see him with my eyes. Oh, there, I see him there. He's swinging. Yeah. He's scooching himself right now. Yeah. Now, this particular wire is not as easy to walk on as the tight wire. This is not the tight wire. This is a loose wire.
That strap, you mean?
The loose, it's a loose wire.
Yes, it's not tight.
It's not a tight wire. It's not a tightrope wire.
Yeah, it's not tight.
Yeah, and it's harder to walk on. I read that online when I was looking at this event. It is not the tightrope walker, people. It's a different thing here. This is a loose wire. It's got a lot more movement to it. It swings.
This ain't that family. It's a tightrope walker.
It is not the tightrope walking at all.
Amazing point.
See how it moves when he even tried to get up? This is not a tightrope. So it's amazing he's even standing on it at all. It's amazing. And thank God he's strapped to it. But I mean, it's amazing that he's even standing up on it at all, because it swings back and forth. This particular kind of... Yeah, you talk about the flying Wallensas?
Wallendas, yeah. There's no Wallenda.
Well, that's a different kind of a rope. Yeah. That's completely different.
This is more that strap walker, where they walk on a strap. The thing he's got is a safety
line. Yeah, thank God he's got a safety line.
If anybody's worried about him. Three.